the sea in the Caribbean, and some friendly locals here too.
Home of the Master Blaster, Sir Vivian Richards.
Growing up here in Antigua is always very special. It's a country that's dear to my heart. We may be small, but we have a huge heart, tenacious at times, you know, vibrant. But all in all, wholeheartedly good people. One thing that's pretty interesting and something which I hold pretty close to my heart would be the fact that I still have most of my friends who we were growing up then with. Folks, you know, played in the streets and wherever you had an opportunity to swing a bat or to kick a football. If it's one thing that we breed around here, and what I think Coach Nielsen breeds also, is the fact that good camaraderie, I guess, needed for any team success. If you can breed that environment, everything else, in my opinion, comes easily. The CPL, I guess T20 around the world, have basically given cricket a facelift. When at times in some countries you would have seen the attendance where test matches is concerned. And even though I'm a renowned test match fan, the T20 have just given some new life. The new generation, I guess. Everyone wants things to happen now and over now and results now and all that sort of stuff. So I guess T20 have been a lifesaver where cricket is concerned. We do have things that are special in this region. A party sort of atmosphere. And it's an insight to what the people of the region, what they're all about. I'm rather proud to say that I'm an Antiguan.